Jackie. Hey, Kinsa.
Hey, Craig.
You're just in time. Jackie's saying goodbye to his dad, and then we'll hit the trail.
What's up, Jackie? Check this out, y'all. I got everything we need for the hike and more. I packed a couple medical supplies in case of emergencies, some granola bars and chocolate rolls in case we get hungry, and, of course, a bunch of markers to map the hike. If you still want me to, of course.
Sure. Knock yourself out. We know the way already, though. We used to sneak away and do this hike while Xavier was king and we were his champions. I can't believe you used to think we all had dentist appointments at the same time.
Yeah, but now that Xavier's gone, we don't have to keep it a secret no more.
Cool. Well, I guess we should be on our...
Maya, what are you doing here?
Dude, you really gotta stop doing that when we run into each other.
Do what? I think I could take on... Maya?
She's here!
Well, I guess we should be on our...
Maya, what are you doing here?
What? That never happens.
That one literally just happened.
I don't know what you're talking about. Besides, what are you doing here? This hike is invite only.
Well, well, well. Look who finally decided to accept our invitation. The great and almighty Maya.
Maya, you ding-dong. You're not gonna rat us out to Xavier, are you?
Those days are over. I've got a lot of free time now. Come on, Craig, we're losing daylight.
Yeah, let's get a move on.
I'm coming! Wait up! So, what's this waterfall like?
You just gotta see it for yourself. Once we get there, it's gonna blow your mind.
If you think that'll blow his mind, wait until he sees the jump that I'm gonna do when we get there.
Wait, jump?
Yeah, that's how we're gonna end the hike. We're gonna jump into the lake below to prove our worthiness as champions. And also, we're usually super sweaty by that point and could use the rinse. I told you that earlier, didn't I?
Oh, right, right. I remember. Yeah, I wanna jump. You know, Craigie be jumping.
Okay.
Why'd you do that, Craig? You're embarrassing yourself.
Hey, guys, we made it to the speed hill zone.
Hey, you wanna race?
Last one to the top is a Slugbutt.
Oh, you're on.
Yeah!
Made it!
What? Smell you later!
Should've brought a rope. Thanks.
Nice of you to finally join us, Slugbutt.
Well, I ain't superpowered like you guys.
Well, you're in luck, Craig, because this huge, enormous tree is where we got our power!
Really?
It's a dum-dum fruit. We each ate one of these and were gifted with our super speed, aim, and strength!
Should I eat this?
Do it, Craig. Eat the pine cone. Become absolutely yoked like your father before you.
Yes, I'll eat you whole.
No! Dude, I was joking. Don't eat that. It's a pine cone, man.
Yeah, I can't believe you believed a pine cone would give you superpowers.
You tried to eat one too when I told you this story.
No, I did eat one, and it was not good.
Yeah, you had pine butt for a week.
It's not funny. I got sap all over my underwear.
Hmm.